I don't know about table data. Recently, we have an update, and there are customers who really want to transfer data from this table to another app. In order to make that happen, this app contains these three tables in the record, and when you want to aggregate them or do something like that, you can insert the relay table and it will be broken down like this. You can select the destination app, and when you enter this app and select the transfer destination for the record information, it will be transferred in the records will be copied one by one. So it's like an evolved version of what was originally available. Wasn't there a record? Oh, there's something called Record Copy Plus, and I think that's how you put the table data directly into the table. But if you break it down and put it in, it won't go into the table? Oh, I see. I'd like to take a look. How did you put it in? In terms of thoroughness, where do you put this data? Previously, one row in the table was registered as one record.
I see.
This is good. Yeah, sometimes there's data that you realize later on that wouldn't have been good if it had been in a table. Yeah, it is. It happens a lot. It's hard. Like exporting it once and importing it with the settings. When you export it, it's also lost in the table, so it's a bit difficult to do that with both data. Yeah. I want to try this right away. You might